गुड आफ्टरनून रिस्पेक्टेड चेयरपर्सन, ज्यूरी मेंबर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। आई एम पुष्पेश कुशवाहा। आई हैव कंप्लीटेड माय मास्टर्स इन फॉरेंसिक साइंस फ्रॉम बुंदेलखंड यूनिवर्सिटी झांसी। टुडे आई एम हेयर टू प्रेजेंट माय मास्टर्स डिसर्टेशन वर्क एंटाइटल्ड असेसमेंट ऑफ म्यूटेशन रेट्स इन YSTRs डीएनए प्रोफाइलिंग बिटवीन मेल ब्लड रिलेटिव्स इन पॉपुलेशन ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश। नेक्स्ट, so far no mutational study have been done yet in our country in YSTRs. The main aim of the study was to determine the mutation rates at different YSTR loci, which we have compared with the available data at the YHRD also, and we also compared it with some similar studies which has been done globally. Next, we all know the basic of DNA, so we will start with STRs. Next, STRs are the simple short sequences repeats generally of 2 to 5 base pairs in length. They are of 4 types: autosomal, XSTR, mtDNA, and YSTR. Next, our interest was basically on YSTR. It's a short tandem repeat on Y chromosome and are only carried by male individuals generation by generation. They are transferred from one generation to other generation without any change. It is a valuable tool to trace familial relationship among males in identification of missing persons in paternity cases and in sexual assault cases where more than one individual is involved. These are some YSTR kits available in commercially available, and the Powerplex Y23 kit was the one which we use for our study. It comprises of 23 YSTR markers. Next, now coming on to the mutation, it is a process of change in DNA sequence during replication or recombination. Any alteration during replication or recombination can be termed as mutation. It can be substitution, deletion, insertion, anything. The main importance of mutation in forensic is that it can be helpful in differentiating male blood relatives. Now, our study started with sample collection. So for this, we collected 51 pairs of blood samples of father, son, and brother in EDTA vials from 2 districts of Uttar Pradesh, Shahjahanpur and Farukhabad. The study was ethically approved by the Institutional Ethical Committee of Bundelkhand University, Jhansi. We have the written consent of all the donors, and all the donors were above 18 years of age. After this, the DNA was extracted using modified phenol chloroform extraction method, which was then quantified with fluorometer. The DNA was amplified by using Powerplex Y23 kit in half reaction volume by using Verity thermocycler. The PCR products were then genotyped with using 3500 Excel genetic analyzer, and the data was interpreted by using Gene Mapper software version 1.4. The whole study was performed in State FSL Sagar, MP. Now the following results were observed. This table shows the type of mutation at a particular marker. In the samples, 2 cases of deletion were there, and the rest were either gain of one repeat or loss of one repeat. Next. This table shows the mutation rates on different markers. Maximum mutation rate was on DYS576, and an average mutation rate was 9.393 × 10⁻³. Next. The same is here represented graphically. You can see DYS576 having the highest mutation rate in our study. Next, please. Now, we compare the results obtained by the data present at YHRD on the same 23 markers. We took the same 23 markers which we used in our study, and the mutation rate was maximum at DYS576 in both the data in these 23 markers. And it was in concordance with the YHRD database. The same here has been represented graphically, mutation rate from present study and mutation rate at YHRD in the same in all those 23 markers, and it's clear that DYS576 has the maximum mutation rate. These are the two profiles of blood relatives. They are completely similar, so no mutation was observed. Now, next, we can see in next two profiles Next, please. One marker DYS570, one which is being circled, highlighted with blue circle. On left side, you can see it is 19, and on the right one is having 20 repeats at the same marker DYS570. Next. Now we have already discussed about the mutation rate, which we compared with YHRD. And now the two more things which we have to discuss is that we also compared our data with Petrovic et al., who performed a similar study in Serbian population, and he used the same kit. Mutation rate in our study was higher than Petrovic et al., but another comparison was done by we have done in Adnan et al. In this Pakistani study, they didn't observe any mutation at DYS576. While ours was highest at the particular marker. So now we concluded that the mutation rate in our country may be higher due to endogamy, as various caste and religions are there. The kit used in this study contains high mutation rate YSTRs. In case of paternity testing, conventional YSTRs should be preferred. While in case of for differentiating, RM YSTR should be used. It is important to further study and estimate more mutation rates for future. Thank you so much.